Africa mama we no dey look who face you. Africa mama we fit.
Coming, the door is open.
Africa mama.
Come first.
Don't worry.
You've not changed. So this place is too long for you like this.
No, now long distance.
Long distance.
You know I don't like keeping long distance relationships.
You also follow shortcuts.
I'm telling you.
That's why you just did. Afanabo, why have I not been seeing you now? It's not fair. You just abandoned me. Rotimi, before like this, I know how often we used to see, especially all those times we're small. And when you come from your school like you come and check on me. It's not fair. I'm not seeing you again.
Okay, as a matter of fact, it's not like I decided to abandon you, right?
Okay.
But in recent time, I've been busy with work, you know.
You know, your voice changed like this. Which kind of work? What kind of work is this that your voice just changed into another level?
The kind of job I do is coded. It'll be something where you feel loud.
Rotimi. Have you done the do? You don't need press laptop.
Say no more.
Eh?
Don't talk him again. Have you forgotten that you and I, we agreed that we will never join the realm of the bad boys?
Yes, now.
You understand? We are spoiling the image.
As spiritual as our parents are.
You understand? No, we can't do that now. But, okay, come, let me tell you what I do.
Magic, Shanko. So you are telling me that you do magic?
I do magic.
Uh-huh.
In fact, as a matter of fact, I would prefer you address me as La Cuca Medusa, the all-knowing.
La Cuca, the all-knowing. Which magic? Where is the proof? Where is the proof of your magic? Now. Show us the magic that you do now. Let us see your magic now. Magic.
Will you keep quiet?
This is the book of Lokaka, the book of wisdom. And here, this contains the spell of Princess Kiatra, who resides in the middle of the Indian Ocean.
So what you want? Oh yeah, shh.
Lastly. This is the cloth of Raja, the greatest prophet of Saar.
So what you are trying to say now is that all this one now is magic, Abi?
Yes.
Yeah, do magic now. Do magic for us, let's see now. Yeah, do. The way they used to do on all these American Ghost Talent, that they would do it, everybody would just, they would laugh. Do magic.
Chef!
Thou
shalt not test the princess of Kiandra. Thou shalt not confront Prophet Raja. Thou shalt not test La Cuca himself.
Do magic for us. Now am I asking too much?
Now, sit on your chair.
I should sit on this chair.
Since you have decided to face the wrath of La Cuca.
Now let me sit down. Lukaka.
From your right leg to the north and your left leg to the south.
Like this? Yana. We have done it all.
La Cuca. Mosquito with humor, the Jashi. The casting carro the dust. Oscar the moment, the smiling judge. My mojo dance and cosso as well. Raja. Rahim. Abraka. Raja, Rahim. Memo Jodas, Goswaswa. Hey? This thing has worked again. Who? Where's Shem? Oh,
this is not good. This wave could take Shem to the middle of the Indian Ocean.
Ah, this is not good. Shem.
Ah.
Shem.
Ah. I'm here Shem. Now. Why are you shouting Shem?
Shem. Oh my God. Oh my
Roti me. You can't see me.
Shem.
Roti me.
Shem.
Oh, Shem.
Shem.
Shem, if you can hear me wherever you are, return your nyash back to this red seat in 3 minutes and 3 seconds. Else, if you go past that place,
I'm already on it.
I swear you will be gone till eternity.
Hey! I'm already here. I'm here.
Princess Inagra, hope is back to his position.
This thing is real, oh.
Bring back my
Shem. I'm here.
Bring back my Shem.
God, please, oh.
This must work.
You should walk, oh. You should walk, oh.
Rata, rata. Riti, riti, ri, ri. Ri, ri.
Will you keep quiet?
You can't see me?
Shem. Ah! Shem. My friend is back. Oh, thank you.
Thank you. God, I thank you.
Thank you,
this I would have just gone.
Thank you, Jesus.
You just said thank you, Jesus.
That's the other name. My friend, don't try this again. Never, dear Princess Kiatra. Never, dear the Lord of Lakuka, please.
However, we're not dear Lagata again.
Not Lagata, my friend.
Lakuka. Okay, Lakuka.
Lakuka. Never, dear Lakuka again. This is very important.
Okay.
The last person who did Lakuka, at the end of the day, the person got missing in the middle of the ocean.
I reject it.
The other one got missing in the middle of a dead sea.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, how now?
You too. So you believed all this drama? It is now very obvious that
you. They can sell your kidney to you and you will buy it.
Mommy, good afternoon, ma. Roti me. Hey, Roti me. How is school, your parents, everything, and your girlfriends?
Very well, ma.
Bele, you are not a big boy. Roti me. Well done. Take care.
Thank you, ma.
Well done, ma. Roti me.
No,
don't put this, leave it. Wait, leave it. Just wait. Wait. This magic that you did now, let's lay it on my machine.
What? Are you normal?
Let's lay it on my machine.
Wait, if we are going to deceive anyone, would it be Mama Shem?
Your mom, that you know that she's not normal. Your mom will not get joy.
Don't worry, leave all those ones. Leave Mama Shem to me. How does 50,000 naira cash sound to you?
I'll go there on.
Don't worry, just leave that one to me. I'll organize her. Maybe for her to just sit on the chair. Okay. And we go again?
Mommy!
Hey! Shem, what is wrong with you? Have I not told you that a young child does not call an elder three times?
Sorry, mommy, sorry, ma.
What is your problem? Do you know that Rotimi does magic now? He's a magician officially. Good for him. As for me and my household, we will serve the Lord. Do you want to see his magic? It's powerful, oh. Very, very powerful.
Jesus power, super power, Satan power, powerless power, magician power. Powerless power, Jesus power, super power.
Not like that of Lakuka. Lakuka is very powerful. Lakuka, muskina, human,
gashika. Irano, radarada, abro, jati.
Hey, mommy, I challenge you to sit on this chair.
That your rajuto power, I will prove it to be null void. Tell me to sit on this red chair, eh? Oh yeah. I will prove your Lugata, whatever.
Let me just sit down.
Moskino, human as Yashika. I thought the girls is kind of a man, a smiling judge. My mojo does and calls her as well. Lakuka, Kalambisa. Abracadabra.
Yeah.
Ratatatatatata.
What's in it? Where's my mother? What's in it?
Shem!
What? Guy, where's my mom? Stop. Are you joking?
Mommy, can you see us?
Shem, you can't see me.
Mommy, where are you?
Hey! Shem! Oh!
I'm finished. Oh.
Okay, talk to me, please. How can we bring Mama Shem back? What can we do? Talk to me, anything. What can we do, please?
Princess Kiatra, let me concentrate so that I can talk to Princess Kiatra on what to do.
Please, talk to Princess Kiatra.
Princess Kiatra, please speak to me in the voice of the spirit, just so that we will know what to do to bring back Mommy Shem. Please. Okay. 3 minutes and 3 seconds. 3 minutes and 3 seconds.
For what?
Money is needed.
How much?
100,000.
100? Mama Shem will not tell somebody. She will not tell somebody where she's keeping money now. Mommy, if you can hear me, where do you keep your money?
Oh God. Please, just drop it on in his heart. Drop it in his heart and tell him that the money is under the bed. The bale of money is under the bed. But when he's telling me that under the bed, please, I'm coming. Sorry. Please.
Check.
Hey. Mm. God, thank you.
Rata. Ritty.
This money.
The money is not mine, it's for Princess Kiyantra.
It's complete. But this is all like you see. Yeah, do your magic. They've sharp brought the money.
Princess Kiyantra, do not fail me. Lala kuka.
Mommy! You can see me now! Thank you, Jesus!
Thank you, Jesus!
Rotimi, what about the money?
Yes.
Are you going to go with my money like that?
You can have it and find yourself in the middle of the Red Sea. Take it, man!
Don't worry, you can keep the money.
You want to take
it? No, we don't want
it.
Take it, keep it! Keep how much is money compared to my mother?
Oh my days, you know, Mom, worry to your
yes. Love. Guy, Alpha now. You are supposed to have sent me that my own share now. Yeah, fast. Rotimi, what are you doing now? Why are you doing like this now? I just checked it now. You sent me 5,000 out of 100,000. That's not even up to 10% now. Me and you that did this deal together, we are both agreed that we deceive Mama Shem together. I was the one that even told you that we should make money. Now we make this money now, you took the money away. Me and you, we both know that you are not putting any money to any Lugata Ocean. I agree. I know that my mother is foolish.
Jesus is Lord!
I know my mother is gullible, I know. Don't remind me of that one.
Chai!
Send it to... Shem! Mommy, did you hear all my conversation? No! I did not hear you now. I am dead. So, you planned disrupting me? Wow! You were now saying you did not hear me. And you guys now took my money after deceiving me. Mommy, just give me a chance. I can clear this issue, Mommy. We can clear this issue. Do you know that you are guilty of a 3-man count? No, ma. What does it mean? I should tell you what the 3-man count is. Number one, aiding and abetting. You conjoined with your friend to deceive me. Number two, stealing. You stole my money from me. Then number three, you made me look like a fool. Deceiving me. We can clear this issue and make it money. Be careful so that you don't do something. Go and pack your things.
Yeah!
You are going to the orphanage.
Yes!
Why am I going to the orphanage? Because you don't have mother again.
Hey!
You know your father has left you before. With this one you have done, I have left you.
Before
you go, you will provide me my money. After you provide me my money, you will leave this house. go and live on the street. In fact, I will go and call them now at the orphanage. They will come and carry you to the orphanage. Idiotic nonsense. Foolish, foolish fool. Vagabond. Idiot. Idiomatic expression. Nonsense.
Since they're wise,
you are a woman.